Welcome to video 2 of the process of making our Ankara bags. In this video, we are going to make this kind of bag. This is the pattern of the bag that we are going to make. So I want you to look at it very well. At the end of this course, this is the bag you'll be able to make. The bag has three stages, three parts. There's an upper part here after the elastic that is quite hard. There's the body of the bag on which we have all these flaps attached to it. And of course, there's the bottom of the bag that is quite very hard. So the very first thing we need to do is to create our pattern by using the measurements here. We are going to measure from here to here, and my measurements from here to here, get your tape. We're going to measure first from here to here. And from here to here is 3.5 inches. We note it down. From the bottom to where we have the elastic is 12 inches. We note it down. And of course here, it's 3.5 inches. We note it down. Then the length of this bottom is 13.5 inches, and the length of the body is 16.5 inches. So we now have 1, 2, 3 measurements for the length, and of course 2 measurements for the width. Our width is 16.5. The length of the bodies, we got 12. Our width for the bottom is 14.5. And this width was 3.5. So with those measurements, we are going to make our pattern. We have our pattern paper already on the board. Measure. First measurement was the top measurement that we're going to put the eyelets. That gave us 3.5. But we won't put it 3.5. We are going to make it 4.5 to give 1/2 inch on both ways for the sewing. So we'll mark our 4.5. Next measurement was the bodice that was 12. We shall not make it 12. Shall make it 13 or 13.5 to make room for the sewing. Of course, the bottom that gave us 3.5, we shall make it 4.5 to also make room for the sewing. Remember, the length of the bottom was 13. We are going to make it 14. Also create room for the sewing and the length of the body was 16, so I'm going to make it 17 to also create room for the sewing. So let us join our dots together. Oh, now we've done the measurements. In our next posting, we'll join our dots together. Just stay tuned.